Montgomery County police say they believe they found the man accused of raping and robbing a woman he met on a dating app. Police say 24-year-old Demetrius Harriet is charged with second-degree rape, robbery, and assault. According to police, Harriet and the victim met at his apartment after sending messages on a dating app. Investigators say Harriet sexually assaulted the victim, slammed her face into a concrete wall before stealing her phone and running away. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.